Fend arranged for us. But I'd rather not talk of that.
Sure, sorry. What'll you do when the battle rolls around?
I'll be right out front fighting. Uncle Cecil's allowed it. Says I'm an adult. I'm gonna kick some kid when he asks.
No fears?
Of what? My uncle believes I can do it. And Yarpin taught me how to swing an axe with follow-through.
Battles are unpredictable, and this'll be your first. You'll have to kill, wade through piles of bloody corpses, all the while watching you don't get cut down yourself. Sure you're ready for this?
Ah, to tell the truth, I'm shitting myself a bit. Straw dummies. That's all I've swung at so far. When I think on what's going to happen here. But, all for one and one for all, right? Just don't tell my uncle, please. He's thrashed me a few times already for talk like that.
I won't say a word. Hey, Scalen.
I really like to wrestle, but...
It's not the contest of the century, I just...
Steady on! I've got conditions. First...
Show me what you're made of.
I'm at the top of the pile.
Who should I challenge?
Those chumps.
Thank you. take this ball!
Since when do noblemen fight peasants?
Sign of the times. Saskia treats the peasantry as our equals. And once you let a dog inside, it will never sleep in the doghouse again. But that's not for me to judge. The point is, you can make good coin on.
Any rules to...
Each contender puts down his stake, which rises the more fights he wins. If you want up for the next fight, or a...
A worthy...
For starters, you'll fight a novice. Stand and fight, but first, show me your... In that case, betting is...
Stop stroking him and rough him up! Fight his balls!
That was a sight for sore eyes. Beautiful! You're moving up the ranks, sir, just like you're winning.
The worthy can...
The bet. In that case...
Stop stroking him and rough him up!
Don't be afraid of him!
Fight his balls!
Finally, an end to the flailing and someone... You're moving up the ranks, sir, just like your winnings.
Worthy.
Excellent. This is the strongest lad I know. He's knackered many a plow horse. The fortune he's made in his fist-fighting career makes many a nobleman green with envy. Place your bets. Hurry, before it's too late. In that case...
Slug him between the eyes! Bite his balls!
Don't be afraid of him!
That was a sight for... A wonderful show! Seems there's no one left to challenge the new...
You couldn't be more wrong.
Sir Sildrat?
It is I.
Funny seeing you here. You've always claimed such fights were a primitive diversion for commoners.
A true knight duels another in the exquisite company of ladies and real gentlemen.
Oh, aye. I'll never forget the great achievements of Selkirk in the tourneys.
On many occasions did my brother prove his greatness. Alas, the world's going to the dogs. Today a knight must challenge commoners to prove his bravery. But there's a witcher among you. And though his blood is no match for mine, his warring mastery is satisfactory. Perhaps when he drops to the ground at my feet, you'll realize I'm not merely Selkirk's brother. I'll be known as Sildrat, every witcher's worst nightmare. I challenge you, witcher! The wager is 2 sacks of gold. Believe me, Sildrat doesn't challenge any old serf.
You want to prove you're your brother's equal? Show me what you're made of.
Stand and fight.
Stop stroking him and rough him up! Slug him between the eyes! Bite his balls!
You won. Finish me off.
I'm no murderer. Besides, it was only a fist fight.
I'd rather have died at your hands.
It was an honest fight, just like you wanted.
You fail to understand. My reputation is ruined, my honor gone.
I thrashed you and won a pile of coin. Not sure I care about your reputation.
We'll meet again. Silgrat forgets no insult.
Congratulations to the victors, and thanks to the vanquished. You proved your mastery, Witcher. Fighting you is an honor. Let's tend to the pool!
Stop stroking him and rough him up!
What's the rush?
The place is busy like never before.
I can see that your arm's itching. No man can match a dwarf at arm wrestling, save maybe a witcher. Take your gold, that's well deserved.
I think I've heard of you.
Lots going on.
Aye, we're gonna vote and onlookers.
Hope things get better.
Look, another one.
Oh, yes!
You let one human in and in no time.
Place is busy like never before.
Ants there.
I heard human women need only sit astride a man's pants for their bellies.
Try anything.
I think I've heard of you.
The place is busy like...
Lots going on.
Greetings!
Morning!
Thought we had a basilisk in the basement. Turns out it was just my wife getting cold.